It's the perfect rivalry. The baseline player and the net rusher.
Borg, how does it feel knowing you could make history if you win your fifth Wimbledon?
No special feelings.
The only thing standing between Borg and that record is you.
You and Borg are as different as two people could possibly be.
The ball is on the line!
How do you respond to McEnroe's comment from before the tournament that Borg the machine will soon break down?
I'm just like anybody else. I'm not a machine.
McEnroe is the bigger talent, but playing Borg is like being hit by a sledgehammer.
Everybody wants to beat Bjorn. Everybody wants something from it. Thinks you're the loneliest guy on the planet.
Borg will be playing under a tremendous amount of pressure. Everyone expects him to win.
Borg is often described as being pure perfection. You think he ever loses it?
Everything in me gets left out on that court, and none of you understand it because none of you do it.